Hello everyone, today I'll be sharing how our customers leverage Dynamics 365 with the unified interface and configure one to streamline their quote to cash process. Here I am in the Dynamics 365 page and we'll move to our dashboard. From here I can start a new opportunity. I'm logged in as a salesperson, and as a salesperson I'll give my opportunity a name, we'll title it Truck for XYZ, and choose my contact, John Smith, my company, XYZ Enterprise, and our price list as retail. Now that I have a new opportunity in Microsoft Dynamics, we can create a new quote associated with this opportunity for our customer XYZ Enterprises. We can either add an existing quote for my customer or create a new one. We've now launched into Configure One, and note how I didn't need to sign into Configure One. That's because Configure One knows who I am based on my login into Dynamics 365. Within the Configure One quote, I'll start at the Quote Properties tab. Notice how the account information transferred over from the Microsoft Dynamics customer record. Now I'm going to add a line item to my quote. And from the Add Line Item drop-down menu, I can add various types of line items. For this demonstration, I'll be generating a new configuration. We're going to be configuring a freight truck today. Here we are in the configuration interface, where we're asked questions to configure our freight truck body. We can use Configure One like we normally would, leveraging compatibility rules, bill of material rules, as well as utilizing dynamic visualization tools such as real-time 2D and real-time 3D. In addition to that, we can take these images, graphics, and specifications for document generation. Rather than going through the rest of this configuration process, we're going to move to our left-hand navigation links to configure this design and keep the rest of the standard options. Now we've configured our freight truck and we're in the results page, where it's building the various bills of material, pricing, gathering drawings and spec documents, and generating other outputs. Now we're ready to add this configuration to our quote. Notice how I now have a single line item on the quote, where I can make various adjustments if necessary. I'll move to our quote info tab. For this opportunity, we have an anticipated close date at the end of the month and a probability of sale of 75%. And these details will make their way back into the Microsoft Dynamics opportunity, and we'll see that shortly. And as I click build, two things are happening. First, we're creating our quote proposal document that we can then send to our customer. And second, this is acting as the trigger back into Microsoft Dynamics. Now let's view our quote proposal document. Notice we have our contact, John Smith, our customer, XYZ Enterprises, and our quote and date. And notice the single configured line item, our AAA freight truck on our quote. We have a bill of material and other supporting images. And these images here are using Configure One's real-time 2D capability. We have our dynamic spec sheet and our Freightliner chassis brochure, which was pulled from a library based on our selection of our manufacturer. Now we're back into Dynamics 365, and let's take a look at the most recent updates. Within our quotes for this opportunity, the probability was updated and the price was passed over. We'll choose to make this quote primary. The quote proposal document was also passed over to Dynamics, which we can view here. We'll move over to our product line items. And notice the freight truck body was added with the same price as expected. This is a native Microsoft Dynamics product object that was created by Configure One and attached to this opportunity. In addition to that, we've passed over our estimated close date at the end of the month and our total revenue for this opportunity. From here, users may continue with the standard Dynamics opportunity workflow while still being able to add, edit, or remove quotes to the opportunity. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you've seen how you can use Configure One and Microsoft Dynamics 365 jointly to help turn your quote-to-cash process into a competitive advantage.